wilds have really grown over this place.
Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay.
Get out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay. Here's its patrol path. Closer and stay out of sight. Damn! Spotted! Take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight.
Down too. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Thank you.
Your lead.
I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Like this little guy got caught up in the blight. Couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osirim shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. I can use this. Okay, I should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Keep going, man.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different.
That machine we saw earlier must be on the move.
Let's hope it doesn't come this way.
Big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. Doesn't explain how they got a backup.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up. We won't be going that way.
That looks like the way we came.
Is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on either side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
Onzu.
Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobek herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Oral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Raul. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
We're going. Great. Another one of those machines. I could try out that new weapon on it. Big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
something looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Anywhere else around. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. They slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my plan for now. Save some more.
No!
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. The rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. I can reach the rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point. Made it. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. Jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side.
Well, more to go but up.
We're holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Great. More machines in my way. Okay, time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them.